You know, I ran for mayor because I want to give the people a voice. And I can remember walking into an office in the downtown revitalization district center when Ms. Hughes was in charge of that, with a business proposal in hand for my downtown business. They were calling for small business people to come down and give their ideas, and she told me I was a few years before my time. And I'm hoping this election I'm not a few years before my time. The Helmke administration actually caused a lot of debt in our city. And then we had Mayor Richards, who spent a lot of money. And we've had Democratic mayors in our city now for 12 years in the Republican nation, I guess it's supposed to be. And what I'm saying is that we need to start paying attention to what the people are asking for and start spending money like it's their money and not your money. If $250,000 per city council person seems a lot of money in a recession period, and maybe that's why I don't know. I'm asking for your vote as well, and I'm not a politician. I'm just a guy who's moved up through the ranks. My background is in risk management and loss prevention. I'm brilliant at marketing. Our company, I'm not allowed to disclose the amount, but it's a lot. And I'm in charge of about 50 people. I've been in charge of 300 people. But I've moved up from the very bottom to the very top of an organization, not once but twice. And I think that I can take the city into the direction it needs to go. Thank you.